Hi to all, welcome back to another vlog video. So today's video is from morning breakfast to lunch preparation. For the breakfast, I am going to prepare pulka, that is roti or chapati you can call. Along with that, I am going to prepare a green gram masala with pumpkin. I had already soaked the green gram overnight. Now cut the pumpkin into small pieces and add to it. I am also going to add one chopped tomato and one onion. For the masala, I am going to grind green chili, few garlic clove, one piece of ginger, half a teaspoon of fennel seed, few peppercorn, clove, a piece of cinnamon, coriander powder, turmeric powder, whole jeera. Add little water and grind into a smooth paste. Take a cooker, add 2 to 3 tablespoons of cooking oil. Add 1 slice of onion. I have chopped it into small piece. Now add half a teaspoon of kasuri methi. Fry until you get a nice aroma of it. Add a pinch of hing. This is optional. Now add the ground masala and keep frying until the oil leaves the surface. Now add the green gram and pumpkin into it. Add water as per the cooking consistency. Add salt as per taste. Pressure cook for 4 to 5 whistle on medium flame. Now the green gram masala is ready. Smash it a little bit. Now I am preparing the pulka. These type of rotis stay soft for a longer time. By the time my breakfast was ready, the laundry is also done. The drum remains dry after each wash. I'll have to only wipe out the rubber belt as well as the outer part of the washing machine. So a quick wipe all over after each wash will make the washing machine remain clean and neat. For today's lunch, I'm going to prepare a drumstick leaf pulao as well as a special chicken fry. Now I had already soaked this soya bean. Soaking the soya bean and then storing in the freezer will make work easy. Whenever required, you can take the required quantity and then cook directly. You can also store it in a Ziploc bag. Now I'm going to cook the soya bean with salt. For the chicken fry, I'm going to grind a special masala today, that is one short red chili and 4 to 5 Kashmiri red chili. Add fennel seed, a handful of curry leaf. Add curry leaf to get a nice aroma of the curry leaf to the chicken. Add whole jeera, turmeric powder, coriander powder, clove, a piece of cinnamon, half of one onion, few drops of vinegar. Add little water and grind into a smooth paste. Add this masala to the chicken. Mix well and allow it to marinate for 10 to 15 minutes. I'm going to add red color to it. This is optional. For the drumstick pulao, I'm going to prepare the ghee rice first. So I have added ghee rice to a pot. Add whole garam masalas, that is clove, cinnamon and cardamom. Add enough water for the rice to cook along with salt as per taste. Once it starts boiling, add the soaked rice and wait until the rice is completely cooked. For the pulao masala, I am going to grind coriander leaf, few green chili, fennel seed, few peppercorn, cinnamon stick, 4 to 5 cloves, cardamom. Add little water and grind into a smooth paste. Now fry one medium-sized onion until brown in color. Add a teaspoon of ginger garlic paste and wait until the raw smell goes. Add the ground masala. Keep frying until the oil leaves the surface. Now add salt as per taste. Add 1/4 cup of curds. Add the washed drumstick leaves. Cook until the raw smell of the leaves go. This will take around 4 to 5 minutes. Once the leaf is cooked, I am going to add the cooked soya bean. You can also add green peas or chana to this. Once the ghee rice is done, add the drumstick leaf masala to it. Mix well and a drumstick leaf pulao or biryani is ready to serve. To the marinated chicken, I am going to add 2 tablespoons of corn flour and 1 tablespoon of maida. Mix well, deep fry until golden brown and crisp. Now I am preparing a simple raita with onion. To get an extra curry leaf flavor, add few curry leaves when the chicken is almost done. Fry for one more minute and a very tasty crispy fried chicken with a special masala is ready. So this was my vlog today. If you are a new viewer, please do not forget to subscribe my channel. Also, please comment and like on my channel. We'll be back soon. Until then, bye and take care.